Each year, America votes for their favorite dogs, and Purina's Dog Show USA Best in Show is going to be crowned a bit later today in Chicago. But right now, we're joined by Michael Partington and Rufus, who has already been voted cutest dog, along with Cindy Economou and Ruby, who won the owner look-alike category. Good morning to both of you. Thanks for being here.
I got to ask you, I mean, it doesn't bother you to be win in the owner look-alike category, does it?
You entered for that, right?
Yes.
And your dog is obviously a Dalmatian, but rescued as well, right?
Yes, she was.
Quite a history with her?
Yeah, she was tied to a tree, abused, neglected, not fed, and she was brought to my fire station, and I adopted her sight unseen.
And look at her now. Beautiful.
And that's St. Lucie, Florida, right?
Yes.
Fire department.
Oh, yeah.
And who is this little beauty over here?
Oh, this is Rufus.
Rufus is a mix of what?
A Shar-Pei Golden Retriever. He came from Humane Society in Midwest in Indiana.
And he really is the all-time cutest dog ever. Was that the award?
Yes.
Look at those wrinkles.
Look at that face.
How cute is that? Well, congratulations to both of you. We said Best in Show later in Chicago. And I'm so pleased that these are rescue dogs. It's not all about purebreds. It's about every dog has a shot at this, so we appreciate you guys being here.
They're adorable.
And right now, we want to get another check of the weather, and for that, we're going to turn it over to Chris.
Hey, guys.